pictures of airplanes flying in buildings, fires burning, huge structures collapsing. I fill this with disbelief, terrible sadness, and a quiet, unyielding anger. These acts of mass murder were intended to frighten our nation into chaos and
we'll be right back.